So we are the Hare Krishnas. People commonly know us as the Hare Krishnas because we chant Hare Krishna and Rama on the street. These are the names of both. And because these are totally transcendental, pure and spiritual, they reconnect you to the soul, which is totally transcendental, pure and spiritual. That's why it makes you happy. And therefore, it connects you to the spiritual world. And this little book I have here in my hand explains the same point, that you are not this body. This is just one cycle of birth and death, which you go through eternally if you think we are this body. But the soul is eternal and full of knowledge, and that's what we are, so we need to realize that. When you realize that, then you start practicing more and more seriously, and then you go back where you belong, to the spiritual world. And this chanting is like a mobile temple. So when we bring it out...
Where's your main temple?
Our main temple is in 10 Soul Street, 5 minutes from here.
Okay.
We have free programs there every day. You are very welcome. Next Thursday is our anniversary festival. 49th anniversary.
Okay, cool, man. Yeah.